And Tulsa police are investigating after a woman was shot near 31st and Mingo. Officers say a homeowner shot her roommate during an argument. Neighbors say the homeowner hired this woman to fix up the house and in exchange allowed her to stay there. Police tell us they were sent to that home earlier in the day because the homeowner thought that woman had overdosed on medication and alcohol. The homeowner was not arrested at this time and the victim is expected to recover.